To have a bus with a theme as this one, we wanted to highlight the connection between what we do for the nature through our choices and the sustainability. And when we add new materials, which are not used to find in a bus, that immediately starts a discussion. We have already heard it. People have entered the bus and they've been really surprised. They are either laughing or like, what is this? They have alkyds. And that's great, because then hopefully they start to think about why. Why do they have alkyds in this bus? It's a bit playful, we know, but when we started to look into this project, we wanted to create a meeting point for people to have a sit and discuss different topics which are on this fair. This bus will be going into traffic in Östersund, which is northern parts of Sweden, and up there you kind of relate to wildlife, elks, moose and those kind of animals, and of course the Northern Lights.